So these telco core blueprints have been evolving towards cloud native now, together with Intel and with Red Hat. And we have successfully sold and deployed these in tier one operators pretty much across the world.